The film has two female leads, and while Shraddha is said to have signed on, buzz is actor and producer can't seem to make up their mind about the other role. Thugs of Hindustan has yet to go on floors. Why? Well, they haven't announced the names of the leading actresses in the Aamir Khan, Amitabh Bachchan starrer yet. The film has two female leads, and while Shraddha is said to have signed on, buzz is actor and producer can't seem to make up their mind about the other role. Wanted his Dangal co-star Fatima Sana Sheikh for that part, but it didn't work out. Adi's favorite Vani Kapoor was shortlisted, but Aamir is now keen on having Alia on board. Both Adi and Aamir just can't seem to make up their minds. Well, better than late than never, guys.